they're training at the bottom because they want to address the top draft. I think there's another team too that's trying to do the same thing. I think they're still ahead. They're going to be at the bottom of